In this tutorial, I'll show you how to utilize Blender's Node Editor for light objects. This is how the scene looks like. I'm using a cube as the background, and I have imported a PNG image. There's a spotlight, and the environment light was turned off. The image was imported as a plane, and Blender automatically calculated and processed the image's transparency. I'll hide them for now, and show you how the background was created with a cube. Type S and X to scale on the X axis. In edit mode, press Tab to go to edit mode. Type 3 to face select. Let's remove these faces. Type 2 to edge select. I'll select the top edge, and type G and Z to move it on the Z axis. This edge can be pulled with a G and Y shortcut. Please remember to completely turn off the environment light. This is how the final scene spotlight looks like. I have used Blender's Node Editor to activate emission on the light. By using emission, we can increase or decrease the emission strength to change the overall power of the light. To use the Node Editor for light objects, please follow these steps. I'll create a spotlight. I'll move and rotate it, so that the light will shine the imported image. If I increase the power value, then we can see the objects in the scene. This is how we usually change the color. Let's go to the Shading tab at the top, and activate Use Nodes. We can now enhance the spotlight by adding or removing the nodes. I'll try mixing the light with a Mix Shader node along with Light Path. Please experiment with various node combinations and look for good node setups for certain render situations on the web. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.